cry of warning, and down crashes another giant of the forest. Danger lurks at every turn in this rough and thundering land of tall timber, which only the tough and skillful can conquer, for an unguarded moment means death. But once the hazardous task is done, nothing and no one is safe from the pent-up emotions unleashed by the riotous lumberjacks, who wield their fists as powerfully as their axes. All the drama, lusty humor, the lumber camps. Starring Edward Arnold, the lustiest timber wolf of them all. Ruthless in his fight for wealth, power, and a long-thwarted desire.
Lotta, how would you like to go to Chicago to work?
I'd be scared to be in Chicago alone.
No, I'd be there. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
You being a married man and all, people think it was funny.
Joel McRae and Francis Farmer, inflamed in a love more dangerous than the reckless life that ignited it.
I'm going to New York to live, and you're coming with me.
Now, wait a minute.
Come on and fight. Because I'm going to lick the everlasting daylights out of you.